Hey guys, welcome to Techie Infos. Today we are going to see about Tech Mahindra work from home recruitment for freshers and experience. Any graduates and past jobs can apply for this job, and it is the virtual recruitment. And also we are going to discuss about the eligibility criteria, about job description, interview round, salary, required skills and documents. So if you are new to our channel, I will make videos on latest job updates and also about the interview questions and answers. So if you want more about job updates, subscribe to our channel and press on the bell icon for more videos. Let's get started. The job role in Tech Mahindra is the customer support associate. So this is the work from home recruitment. Eligibility criteria, education, any graduate in any stream with relevant skills or experience can apply. Year of passing, any past jobs can apply for this job role. Both freshers and experienced are eligible to apply. Excellent communication skills in both oral and written is required. Good computer knowledge is required. Mandatory to have laptop or desktop, Windows 10, Wi-Fi or broadband. Customer service experience with strong customer focus. Self-starter who is excited about learning new technology on a daily basis. So these are the eligibility criteria for this job role. So next one is the job description. Handling escalation and complex queries. Manage large amount of emails and chats. Answer calls professionally to provide information about products and services. Take or cancel order or obtain details of compliance. Ability to work effectively in a team environment, pleasant and professional. Excellent verbal and written communication skills is required. Strong administrative skills, organized, efficient and versatile. Strong customer service approach to dealing with people at all level, internal and external. So these are the job description for this job role. So next, coming to required skill set. Proven customer support experience. The experience as a client service representative is highly preferred but not mandatory one. Excellent communication skills in both oral and written is required. Ability to listen and active problem solving skills is required. Good interpersonal skills and analytical skills is required. Ability to handle pressure. Ability to multitask, prioritize and manage time effectively. Strong customer service approach to dealing with people at all level, internal and external. How to solve the queries or the problems of the customers. Must have a laptop or computer with camera, good working condition. So these are the required skill set for this job role. So if you have relevant skills, you can apply for this job role. Link is in the description box, kindly check it out. So next one is the interview rounds. It consists of 3 rounds. First round is the telephonic interview. Second round is one-to-one interview. Once you clear this round, you move to next round, that is the manager round. So these are about the interview rounds. Job location is Pan India, so they are hiring for multiple locations. Employment status is full-time. Salary 1,75,000 to 2,50,000 per annum. Based on the performance, salary range may increase up to 4 lakh per annum. Due to COVID, most of the MNC companies shortlist less candidates only. So if you have most relevant skills, you can apply for this job role. Link is in the description box, kindly check it out. So next, coming to required documents. All educational documents like 10th mark sheet, 12th mark sheet, provisional certificate or consolidated memo from college. All relieving letter from your previous employer. This is applicable only for experienced candidate. ID proof like PAN card or Aadhaar card or passport or license. Updated resumes and photocopies not more than 6 months. So these are the required document asked before and after the interview. Our previous video is about the Amazon virtual recruitment. So any past jobs can apply for this job role, but the pursuing candidates are not eligible to apply. So job role is the controllership specialist. So this job is without coding. So this is the IT job without coding. So link is in the description box, kindly check it out. Okay friends, if you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel. This will motivate me to do more videos. Thank you.